taking you back to the 80s, the synthesized soundtrack to games for the Commodore 64 computer. But now that music's been transformed into a symphony to be performed by the 75-piece Hull Philharmonic Orchestra.